Hey, good morning, everybody. Well, in about 15 minutes, we're going to do our pre-trip. Then, when that's over, go get some fuel, head over, drop and hook the trailer, sweep the other one out to make sure it's clean, just in case he gives me a boo load. And then, by then, I would think that he'll find a load. I texted him at 6 a.m. letting him know what I was going to do so that he has time to get the ones that did have a 7 a.m. delivery, a load quick. And give him a breather for a couple hours till I get a load. So I'll give him a chance to look for them and me at the same time. Well, that's about it. We'll see you once we're back rolling again. All right, let's get on the road and get over there. Get checked in. Go drop. Get another trailer, sweep it out. See what he comes up with by then.
The one mile, take exit 356 on the right to I-80 East.
About as long as I thought it would, three an hour. Check in, they change your procedure. You used to at the guard check, they would tell you where to drop it, and then you just went and looked for your empty. Well, now they changed it because I guess restrictions are lightening up. Now you actually go to the building it goes to. Well, the shipper put the wrong address on there, and that address that's on there is the building it goes to. So I check in, they go to 321. Go to 321, stand in line, a couple people ahead of me. She goes, oh no, that goes over to building 325. So then 325, if I would have known from the start, it was like
at the end of the street.
Right at the end of the road, you know, right after you come through the guard check, go to the first right, make a right, and you've been right there. 321's like almost on the other side of the complex. So, went back to 325. This guy was pretty cool. He gave me an empty. And then did my drop and hook. And then, going to pick up my load of copper wire. Alright, well, see you in a little bit. We're loaded. Like I said, we had to go to the other building. I got to text my fleet manager because I get stop pay on it. We're loaded with, I think they're a little bit off because I'm almost 79,000. And it says I only got 43 on here. So that'd be 77,000. I'm closer to, well, maybe I'm closer to 78, so I think it's closer to 44,000. Or maybe a little bit more. But, heading, like I kind of thought, that it's going to route me 69 down to, 465, grab 70, and then run 70 out to 57, and then 57 to 64. So I'm gonna have to figure out my game plan where I'm gonna stop, because it's an open delivery. I don't want to get there too early in the morning, otherwise he won't be finding a load, so... and it's kind of off in the sticks a little bit, so... I'm planning on arriving, like, 7:30. And, that, by the time they unload it, it's 8 o'clock, and then he should find something like that. But that's it. It was nice with having the sun for about 2 hours, but then I got towards Indiana and I'm cloudy again. Hey everybody. We're on the other side of Indy. We're 117 miles to 57, and then we gotta go south on 57 to Montgomery. Shows we'll get there 4:27. because I would have thought by now, I turned my cruise off. We don't like running with cruise on in this. I would expect it by now to get my warning light saying that things covered with snow and I can't read anything. Bust. It's the last of this song. It's getting lighter. Wonderful evening, and we'll see you tomorrow.